Yep, I gained 30 FPS on recording.
Awesome. Alright, ready up whenever you're ready.
I've already been ready. Let's see if this actually works.
So you are recording this then?
Yep.
Hang on, let me open up DxTory.
I'm using Bandicam.
I use DxTory, because I own it.
I cracked it. Sorry, I'm just that type of free guy.
I can admit I've pirated games before.
Who hasn't? Unless you have no internet, then that's something else. It's not like we're using a pirated game to just make money off of it.
Yeah, at least we're not making money off of it, yeah. DxTory, you ever gonna open? No. Hello? DxTory? Would be nice if you would open, and would also be nice if my headphones would start working. Right now you're coming in through my left hand ear, and that's it. It's annoying.
I believe that. Well, YouTubers won't hear that.
Yeah, but it's annoying me.
I also use Sony Vegas for my editing software.
I use After Effects.
Never actually used After Effects before.
It's quite helpful and useful and stuff.
I found out that it's actually better to set the filter. It says Studio RGB to Computer RGB. So it doesn't. Bandicam likes to make a gamma around it.
Alright.
Like Bandicam overcompensates with gamma. So it starts making white effect on the sides.
Oh yeah. Which is stupid.
Yeah. So you literally have to use the Stereo RGB to Computer RGB and fixes that.
And it I makes can't it, like, fix 10 my times freaking headphones. Oh, DxTory opened up. Ha! It took it long enough, huh?
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Frame rate counter is up. Oh, wow, this game only locks to 30.
Mine's always been setting to 30.
God dang it, headphones!
See how laggy it gets when we go to the loading screen?
Yeah. Frickin' headphones! I don't rock about! Hang on, I'm gonna grab some other headphones real quick.
Okay, I'll be here. I'll probably edit this out.
My headphones are off, I'll be back, and we'll get some new headphones, and... Yeah.
I'll edit this out. Yeah. Yeah, I'm totally not gonna edit this out. You just hear in the background, him. This mic is that sensitive. Let's see how long it takes him. Sometimes I wish us to hurry up. Also, if you know any good ways to actually making money, I'll gladly appreciate it because I really like a desktop instead of a laptop. playing the main desktop we have. My dad doesn't let me record anything on it, so. Also, I found out this computer re-relaxes network to adapter to disconnect at random times. Sometimes it's coincidence.
Okay, I'm here. Give me just a second to plug these in.
Okay. Plugs it in.
Get these out of here. All right, can you hear me?
Yeah. I guess on mic was switched pretty quick.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Or do these headphones not work either?
Are you there?
Hold up. Time headphones? I'm begging you. Just to be safe, I'm gonna do this and hope and pray that it works like it should.
Are you there?
Okay, now it's playing through the right ear and not the left.
No, just twist the cable just right, see if it plays them both.
That's an idea, actually. Let's twist the cable. 1 second.
That's what I usually do if I have that type of problem. Keep your headphones on and just, like, slowly twist it so you can hear my voice.
Properly.
Yes.
Because you have to admit, it would get annoying to you as well if you could only hear it through one ear.
Yes. I can get if you can hear.
Wait a minute.
Can you hear?
Hold on.
Is it working?
I'm still twisting it. It came on for a minute.
Are you there? Hello? Testing.
All right, bro.
Ah, you got it right? Is it working?
No.
Aw. Is it the right ear still?
I really need new headphones.
I got the XO headphones for Xbox. It works pretty well.
Let me go try my earbuds again, even though they're not very good. We'll see what happens.
You can't even hear me, can you? With your earbuds? Oh, okay. You just didn't respond.
They're just not very good.
I didn't hear you
respond. So give me a second, I'll go get them. And the headphones I were using weren't earbuds just a minute ago. They were actual headphones. Like the ones that I went to grab. But, you know, that didn't seem to work. Let me go grab them.
Oh, I hate coughing. Probably no one's gonna watch this.
Alrighty,
I got here. If someone actually does.
Knotted off and such because I haven't used them in a year, but give me a minute to untangle these.
And get the dust out of it. Poof,
poof. I can't actually hear you right now. You gotta remember, I still use headphones.
True.
I need new headphones really badly. I'm gonna buy some razors.
Does your earbuds have a mic in it or something?
Well, my earbuds tend to make everything sound really muffled.
Ah.
I haven't tried them with my PC yet, though.
It sounds like you're still using your headset mic.
My headphones were working so well until just a minute ago. Why?
It didn't like you anymore.
They don't like me at all, no.
You said something to it.
I can't get this freaking cord untangled.
You said something to it and it doesn't like you anymore.
This is like terrible knotting of the cords. It's bad.
Man.
It's like that bad.
At this current rate, we would never play.
Oh, wait a minute. Might have gotten one out.
Are we that bad at untangling?
Why is this like this?
Because all your headsets don't like you. You did something unfair to them. By putting
almost
them in your ear.
Yeah, they're all untangled. Alright, 1 second, I'll plug them in.
See if I actually can hear you too.
Are you there?
Yeah.
Okay, speak real quick.
Hello, this is my voice, and my voice is awesome.
Alright, it's decent on my PC. Repeat, decent.
It works. But that's just function. Yeah. Function before beauty.
You're always at high rate. Alright, I'm gonna start recording, so give me a second.
I've been recording.
I haven't. You're gonna have to cut a lot of this out, aren't you?
No. I'm probably going to leave this as commentary.
Alright, one sec. Hey guys, what's up? It's Vincent's back here today. Wow, I'm actually still locked at 30 FPS. But today we're playing some Command & Conquer 3. It's been a while since I've uploaded to my channel. And my headphones broke, and it's annoying the crap out of me. Anywho, let's make them red.
And also, I'm Marcus, or some other people know as Toy0125. I'm his side announcer here, or his teammate, other people might say.
Yeah, you're playing too. You're playing too. And I'm eating a pizza.
And right now, my FPS is kind of like hovering around 30.
Mine's hovering around 25.
Actually, mine's a higher.
Right, I'm gonna click start.
Are we gonna be talking about FPS all day?
Probably not a good idea.
Starting again. And then you have to worry about the FPS of death on loading screens.
7.
13.
I'm locked at 7 on the loading screen.
Okay, and actually, decent FPS in game. Okay, we start with your act.
Building. I'm getting decent FPS as well.
So, are we actually sharing resources? Don't think so.
Mm-mm.
I wish.
I mean, we'd have 80k to work with.
Construction complete.
That's a horrible place to put that.
Construction options. Building.
The refinery? Actually, oh man, we only have the mill to share.
Should I move to you?
I think we should expand quickly.
Just expand it?
Yeah, we're going to need to expand quickly.
Alright, I'll just start expanding towards you then.
Yeah. You expand upwards, actually. We share the middle and we go span upwards. We have to.
The middle is where my crystals are.
Both our crystals
are. You too?
Are.
Construction
yeah.
complete.
Alright.
New construction options.
Hey, when that happens.
The thing about our spaces is the fact that they can attack us both at once really easily.
Yeah. I'm going to need to put an outpost up there quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Before he starts attacking us.
Alright.
I'm building a war machine. Or war factory group.
Nice.
And then I go build a construction yard out of it.
Construction complete.
Alright. I'm gonna start working as quickly as I can on a surveyor and get a outpost up there.
Oh, how you get the surveyor?
It's under defense.
I knew it was somewhere.
Training.
I'm gonna get a surveyor too. And put it in
and
the middle.
We'll both just put them like above the crystals up top.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my surveyor in the middle and put a construction yard up there.
Alright. I'll be putting my surveyor up by the grass up here. That means I can cover both roads.
Yeah, actually that's where I was playing.
I think our main strategy in this is gonna have to be capturing buildings because there's too many of them to not.
Yeah, I'm already moving my surveyor up there. And I'm moving my construction yard right next to
you got it.
I apparently made two on accident.
Heh.
Sell one of them, please.
Silence
I can't. So, this one will just hang out back.
Building.
Go over there.
Building a barracks.
And this one's gonna come over here.
Construction
barracks
complete.
Done.
New construction
building crane.
Options.
I need silos.
Wow, you didn't even move your silver yet.
Mine's on the move.
Mine's already almost there.
I'm moving mine above the crystals
Let's
so that way we have
there.
Them secured.
Gotcha.
Then I'll move my surveyor up to the middle as
it
well.
It said it's supposed to be an outpost, then how can complete. You set it out? Oh, unpack solar.
Yeah, you unpack it.
Okay, unpacking. And it takes a long time. That's the bad thing about the server.
Yeah, that's the really bad thing about them. They take forever. I'm okay. coming up for
the Building my construction yard. Construction yard done.
Hey, as soon as you're up, once you get, once that, once yours is unpacked, quickly from your main base. Oh, you made an actual base up there.
Yep.
Well, anyway, once you're done with that, go ahead and start placing some defenses and turrets around it. I'm bringing my surveyor up and I'll be doing the same.
Ray beat you to that. Building. Oh, I'm running out of power.
I'm okay on electricity for the moment. I'm gonna focus on defense for now. Alright.
Oh, to get the upgrade, you actually, the upgrade power plants, you actually need a tech center.
Yeah.
Why did I buy armor?
I'm focusing on defense in my main base for the moment. Let's get a crane in here. And then we'll work on... No, not another surveyor! On another watchtower. There we go.
I just built another gauss.
Alright. I'm building a crane so I can work on getting defenses up super quick.
I got a war factory done.
Alright. Construction complete. And what's that building over there that we can see on up by the center?
That's the EMP.
That's an EMP. I need to capture that. You know?
Training. I'm building a power tanks now.
Alright. I am now working on a barracks.
Ah, dang it, just ran out of power.
That's not good. Building. Alright, I have brought up a thing. A thing! That I can't use yet because this isn't unpacked.
Yeah, we both have the middle.
Construction complete. Oh, you're knocking over a tree. Are those your turrets?
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to be sure. You know you can hold left click to rotate, right?
Yeah, I know. But you don't need to.
I mean, you can hold left click to rotate your item the way you want them to go.
Yeah. I'm building a command post up here.
Alright. I'm waiting for my surveyor to be done here.
And so I'm going to need a... I'm building two more extra power plants.
Nice. I'm going to need power as well. I'm going to go ahead and begin building that.
And upgrading my units. Here.
Finally, this thing's done. I can add some defense. And I kind of knew that was going to happen. Oh well, I guess it's a good thing I made a power plant early then.
Oh, I made a lot of power plants.
I had one just ready to be placed. Alright, I've got two extra power plants. It leaves me with plenty of power for the moment. Alright, what else do I need to build? I would say a command post would be helpful.
Yeah, I already have a command post.
Hey, can you get an engineer placed in that EMP zone?
Let me build... do I have a barracks? Yes, I do.
And I'm gonna be building a barracks over up by my surveyor as well, so that way we can get troops in and out quick.
I got their codes.
Okay, send my engineer that way.
Yep, alright.
He's going that way. We take it.
Alrighty. Command center online. And I'm bringing up a barracks up there. And I'm also creating an airfield for now. Looks like they aren't attacking us yet. We have radar scans. I'll go ahead and radar up their zone.
Well, I don't.
Oh my heavenly father! Look at the radar scan zone.
Holy cow!
That's gonna be difficult. At least we know where they are now. Construction
complete. I got a tech center.
New construction options. I have an airfield in place. Predator rolling out. Repeat, airfield is placed, and I'm bringing in four orcas as we speak.
I just realized
barracks that I was crafting
down. I forgot to build the extra refinery.
Good job.
I have all those resources here. I forgot to build it. Predator
rolling out. All right. Well, that's all right because I am creating this. We now have military forces available up top.
Nice. I'm out of resources.
And I have 11 groups of guys being placed as well.
Can you send resources?
sadly, no.
Well, I have
the good news is our field still has plenty, and we have a second field above us. above each of us, so.
Yeah. Except the field takes forever.
Yeah. I've got orcas being, like, created as of this moment. I'm also creating a tech center. I've got defense down by my base. Slight defense, anyway.
Yeah, I'm totally... They have blue crystals.
Oh, good. You've got an engineer in.
Yep.
They have blue crystals?
Engineer reporting. Yeah.
Are those more powerful?
I think so.
Oh, that's great. So we're stuck on green. Alright, so once that guy captures the EMP, we'll be able
you
to
take
out some
your
of their
crystals. Yeah. Should, and take that crate.
Building capture. Alright, quickly, I need you to EMP them as soon as you can. Because they're on the boat.
I have to wait to recharge this.
Yeah,
and
they're on the
attacking
boat
on your left.
Us. On my left? Oh, we're going
out. Tank.
Turret. We need more defense. We need more defense. We need vehicular defense.
They saw my defense and they wanted to attack you instead.
We got a problem. I need backup.
Got a tank coming.
Alright, I've got this thing in. It should help us out a bit. Thanks for the support. We're gonna need them. Are they on you now?
You should make a bigger defense area.
We're gonna need it.
Well, I'm still totally out of money.
And I'm going to bring them over here to defend.
I'm still totally out of money.
Yeah, is your salvager guy still okay?
Yeah,
he's over there collecting.
Yeah, he takes forever.
And I'm running out of cash as well.
You need to make more refineries too.
And I'm out of power.
I have plenty of power. I have 160.
Alright. I have anti-air available to me now.
Nice.
And I've also got some anti-air being placed up by the base. There we go. So now we have anti-air available to us, but it's kind of offline
excited
for the moment.
I mean, you decided where? Oh, crap. They have an entire unit squad over here.
That's bad. Alright, I've got power. I've got power. I should also be able to upgrade about now. Yeah, I can. I'm initiating the upgrade process on all my reactors.
I go a bit build a defensive perimeter.
Alright. I'm going to launch an Orca strike against them.
Yes.
I can't launch Orca strike. Can you call a radar? On hold. On them? On their base?
Don't have enough money again. I'm still trying to build a refinery here.
Predator crew ready to roll. Confirmed.
That's alright. Orca strike inbound on some of their power supply.
You can do that.
Mm-hmm.
I wish you had artillery right now.
We have contact. Targeting enemy.
Alright, your tanks are on move, and I'm also getting some support inbound towards you.
Clear for engagement. Entering combat zone.
Oh, they've captured buildings. Oh, that looks bad. I've got units inbound. Give them just a moment, they'll be there.
They're in the only bullets.
They have a massive base, dude. You need to have some of your tanks attacking.
Why is our base under attack?
There they are, look, they're
here.
Oh
my god, they took my refinery out.
Come on, land.
I'm retreating my tanks.
Crap, one's gone, two's gone.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
One tank is in.
I'm literally dead.
They're gone. We got a problem. They're on the move.
Structure sold.
Like, they're really on the move. We need a lot of defense and we need it now.
Well, I literally got my entire thing destroyed. I literally couldn't make any more money.
Is your base gone?
No, my refinery is destroyed.
New construction options.
Oh, that's bad. Okay, how
good
much money
got a good, I sold some things to be able to make money.
Alright, get yourself another refinery.
Done.
I assume your scavenger's okay then. Yeah, it is. Look, see it over there?
On hold. Cancelled.
How do you unhold?
On hold.
Right click. Oh no, left click. Sorry.
Okay, thanks.
I'm currently focusing on defense of my base. I've got two.
Send your units into those buildings up there.
I don't have any units.
You have?
Actually, I do. I have my orcas.
Yeah, you have all those guys.
They're moving in. Orcas are en route.
Oh, good thing my other harvester was still alive. So I have two harvesters now.
Right?
Yeah.
There's a tower over here. What does it do?
Training.
I'm getting another sword here.
Is that a turret? That is a turret. My orcas are taking it down. Turret down.
Rendezvous point confirmed.
This orca still got stuff to do. You have one tank still up there. Can you move that? Can you advance that tank? Or not? Never mind, never mind, never mind. We have hostiles. They're en route.
I know, I'm just trying to keep everything.
I've got one orca attacking a tank.
Oh, nice. They don't have any anti-air.
They have suicide bombers en route to you. Lots of them. They're launching their assault.
I don't have any more tanks left up there.
I'm launching my units.
And they're attacking you instead. They're running over you.
Crap. Can you get some air units, by the way?
Need some more space?
I got a surveyor, so.
Okay. That's a problem. Sure, we still have orcas that are out but aren't moving. Okay, I've got them. I've got them. Orcas en route. Attacking.
I found out harvesters can go right through each other.
Predator rolling out.
Alright, all orcas, return to airfield. We've only got three left. One of them went down. I think it's time that we prepare the army. Not just any army, the army. Alright, here's what I need you to do. I need you to use that EMP when I tell you to, okay?
I have enough I can do it.
When I tell you to, use that EMP against them.
Just tell me- it has to be viewed. I can't do it randomly.
Don't worry. I'm gonna be unleashing a radar strike against them, and then you'll use it, okay?
Tell me, where's Sanitaire?
I just need the units available first.
They have absolutely no anti-air.
They have no anti-air?
Yeah.
I need to see this for myself.
Select target. Stealth unit detected.
They don't have any anti-air.
Tell me where.
In the back? Straight center.
Straight center?
They're down. Move your tanks in. Advance.
Loaded and ready. Move out, armor division. Area confirmed.
The bit of crew that I have on me are advancing as well.
Same my entire tank force.
Good. Hit them while they're down. I'm also bringing in bloodhounds as soon as visibility is uncovered. Alright, that AMP did not last long enough. Can you launch it again or is it gotta recover?
Yeah, it's a cooldown.
Alright, defend yourself while you can. I've got troops en route.
I have defenses, you don't.
I have an engineer en route. They have an engineer.
I know.
It's coming straight for the EMP.
How? They can jump Stunting down?
No, it's running for a staircase.
Oh, fuck. I have defenses sacking it. Don't worry.
Support inbound.
I'm trying to move up so I can attack. Oh my god, they have stealth.
I have support inbound and I'm bringing in orcas. Give me a moment.
I can't see their
orcas are inbound.
This is bad.
Looks like they've lost
radar.
Turrets. They've lost one of their turrets.
I can't move forward.
The orcas are almost here.
I lost all my tanks.
Oh, they've got stuff cloaked. That's what it is. I'll get rid of the cloaking. Repeat, orcas are focusing on cloaking device.
I have anti-cloaking.
Orcas are here. And they do have anti-air. You were wrong.
Oh, they finally added it. That means... I can get ion weapon. But
their cloaking is down.
Building in progress.
Their cloaking's down. You should have full visibility of them.
Okay, but I'm out of tanks.
I've still got units.
I'm still trying to build this. Oh, is the refinery stopped?
I've got units en route. We gotta take out their vehicle bay. That's what's taking us down right now. So I've got units en route. Try and get some riflemen as well. I don't know if we lost all our orcas. Yeah, we did. But I've got firehawks now. And I'm also creating a second airfield. Temple of Nod? No! They've got a nuclear missile!
What? Where?
Look in the corner!
Oh my god.
We need to get rid of that Temple of Nod. Find it!
Construction complete.
I'm building an extra refinery, so...
Repeat, find the Temple of Nod!
It's an extra refinery, I can actually get more money.
Find the Temple of Nod, I've got...
There was stuff in here.
Repeat, I have the area in field. We need to find the Temple of Nod. It is the most important thing that we get rid of it.
Well, you saw it, didn't you?
It's in the base somewhere. I don't know where.
Only in the back.
Temple of Nod. It's way in the back. Orca strike inbound.
Oh, wow. Yes, you
we have to get rid of that before the 7-minute timer is up.
Oh, my God. They're actually sitting
insufficient funds.
And I have a second air base in now.
Oh, crap. Might have a chance to send an ion cannon control.
You need to use that ion cannon. You need to use EMP something. Get rid of that Temple of Nod. Or take it down temporarily. I don't care what you do. Just get it gone. And they're repairing it. We need to get rid of their turrets. Focus on power supply.
I'm sitting in some airdrop.
All right.
Don't you see the flare?
Focus on their power supply.
Come on, guys. Give me some money. Because my airdrop, they're probably going to get shot down. And it wouldn't be a waste.
Loaded and ready.
I'm honestly scared now, because if they use that nuke, we're done for.
I'm sitting in my tank army, too. I need backup right now.
Unit under attack.
I'm working on it. Last orca is almost ready. Once that orca's ready, I'm launching a massive assault with 8 aircraft. They're all focusing on power supply. I'm attacking their power supply.
Can you send a radar?
It's recharging. I have many aircraft focusing strictly on power supply.
I'm shooting down their defenses.
Alright. I've launched a pulse scan. There's no hostile enemies yet. Okay. Power supply is being attacked. We're launching a full-on assault on their power supply.
I'm shooting all their defenses I can.
I took out one of their reactors. They're still online. I don't know what we're gonna do. The music is even signifying that we're pretty much doomed. I think if we manage to do it right, we can launch a massive air assault.
I have my iron weapon ready.
Alright, if we do it right, we can launch an absolutely massive air assault.
Except it's charging. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna use my MP real quick.
Alright.
Oh, it has a countdown too. Oh, that stalled it. If we can stall
it. How'd you stall it?
EMP.
Nice. We gotta keep that thing stalled.
Select target.
You want a radar attack on them?
Can you do radar? The top left corner so I can send a sniper team out?
Top left?
Yeah, top left corner of their base.
Radar in. We can't see them because they're stealth.
I'm sending a sniper team. I literally use every trick in my book I have.
I'm launching in some bloodhounds.
Training.
Crap, the timer's ticking again.
Yes. And I'm building juggernauts.
Reinforcements ready.
I have more airfields being produced right now. I am not allowing them to win this.
We have contact.
I'm gonna have to split this into parts.
I'm glad I have the sonic in. Or sonic emitter.
Stealth unit detected.
I'm about to build this mammoth tank. I'm getting massive amounts of firehawks. I guess my sniper team didn't make it.
What about my crew?
I have a juggernaut.
Cause I launched some guys in. Did they make it in? No. They've cloaked again. Select target. Where's the cloaking device? There it is. That is objective. I've got Firehawks almost ready. I've got like 16 Firehawks ready to go. Nearly.
I'm gonna pack up my construction yard.
I'm out of money.
I'm packing up my construction yard so I can move it.
Let's set her up. Alright.
So they actually tried to nuke it. They don't know where it actually is.
I'm building a second one. That's a better plan. If we build a second one, they take out the first, we can get out.
I already have two, so.
Okay.
I have mammoth tanks too heading up.
Alright. We have a really. This is a bad, bad situation. And I am very, very low on credits.
My team is actually running out.
Building.
Huh? Why can't I go any further down? For some reason, I can't go any further down in my thing. Oh, there.
I do have text. I'm getting all the tech center upgrades.
I can't upgrade my turbine because it requires 300.
I have a 2-minute 50-second timer left.
I know, and my EMP is not even done.
I'm launching what I have. I'm gonna try and take down some of their power supply, okay? Can you launch a radar attack? Yes,
sir. Not enough money. I'm actually gonna send. I'm gonna send everything. I have.
Just send everything.
I have juggernauts and everything. How you doing?
Wait. Meet up in the center.
Okay.
We'll both attack at once. That'll increase our attack probability. Or chance.
Juggernauts are awesome.
I've got a bunch of aircraft heading towards you. I don't know how well it's gonna work out, though. What do you have? Moving. I have 7 Firehawks and 2 Orcas over on you. Crap, we're under fire. Quickly, move up.
Ready here. What do you have?
Move up.
Okay, moving everything up. I literally had to select everything first.
Moving.
Our base is under heavy fire. Oh, we took them down. Okay, never mind.
Yes, sir.
Oh, good thing there's nothing here. I don't see anything in vision. Oh, crap.
There's stuff in vision. They're just close. You gotta get a tank close enough.
I'm just gonna move up. I don't care.
Just move them as far as you possibly can. I have to get one close enough to that freaking invisibility thing. We're almost there. Come on.
Unit under attack. Select target.
Don't worry, EMP. Boom.
Nice. Come on. Yes, it's in range. Attacking. I'm getting rid of that cloaking device.
Good. Attack it. Nice.
Only three aircraft made it out of that, dude. Two aircraft made it out. One almost went down entirely.
I'm totally out. And they go win.
Only 2 aircraft made it out.
Where's the command post, anyways?
Mammoth, take a second. Alright, now that cloaking device is down,
they have a cloaking device on the top right.
We need to take out power. Go get aircraft, get airfields, and go strictly for power.
Airfields.
Building.
I don't think I have enough resources. Oh, what?
Squad ready.
They took out my refinery. Without me even looking. That's why I was running out of money.
On hold. Crap. I have no money.
On hold.
The four aircraft I have left are not gonna make it through this.
I'm building another refinery because of them.
Alright.
Building 2 more extra refineries because of them.
Alright, I've got anti-air, but not much. I'm gonna need more refineries as well, I'd say. Enemy commando.
Let's get
8 seconds. We're screwed. Unless they don't launch it.
Construction. They probably gotta launch it.
Look, get your base on the move now.
I already got my base. They launched it.
Oh, it's got a 38-second timer before
what?
It launches.
What? They're re-resting my mammoths. Now that is just cheating.
Stealth unit detected. Construction complete.
I'm launching an orca strike. I hope this works.
Insufficient funds.
Now, 30 unit seconds lost. until that. Oh my god. They're probably gonna hit my ion. Knowing them.
Hang on, I have to bomb a guy who's slowly killing one of my aircraft.
Oh crap, I ran out of power.
That's not good. It's flickering between 212 and 213. It's like, I don't know what to choose.
Okay, upgrade my power.
What the?
That's how they did it?
We need to get rid of their power supply and we need to do it now.
They use bombers. Or they use like stealth bombers.
They've launched it!
Where did they launch it towards? Where are they attacking?
Get everything out, get everything out, get everything out, get everything out!
I don't even see them.
They hit me.
What? Ready?
They hit me.
Holy cow, that's
oh my god, dude, my base survived.
Oh,
it survived, look! The command pods center survived. And so did the refinery.
Guess what? My iron cannons go count down before then. My iron cannons go make us win.
You need to remove their ion cannon no matter what the cost. Oh, dude, how did I live? Oh, dude, how am I alive? Standing by.
One thing I do hate, that they literally just bombed my thing.
Dude, look at my base. They've taken out all of my power supplies. I don't even have radar anymore. Right now, I'm just focused on getting my base online again.
Yeah.
Let's focus on power and repairs, I'd say. Agreed?
Agreed.
I think it's a good thing that I left one reactor in the back, as well as... Where'd that thing go? Okay, well, that's gone. But I left a reactor in the back, as well as a crane. So even if my base went unoperational, I'd still have some sort of operations. Reactor. Place. We've got power. We're online.
I have both my refineries back up again, and I'm building a sonic defense.
Sonic in my ear.
So
I
don't get exploded again.
Their nuke from battle. How? I don't know how I survived a nuke.
Hey, look at my ion cannon.
Minute 5.
Enemy commando detected.
That's how.
Select target.
I can still deploy sniper teams if I can get enough.
Select target.
I can play sniper teams. I just need radar.
All right. I'm focusing on another refinery as well, because I need it at this point, you know?
Repairing.
Oh yeah, I forgot I also have my outposts, which will allow me to continue battle as well.
I have outposts already. Two outposts.
Yeah, I have two outposts. I have one up by where yours, by where your first one is, and then I also have one over by our gem thing. I'm out of funds again! Where's my thing? Oh, there he is. He's getting us more funds. I'm trying to get a second refinery in so I can double my-
I'm running out of resources here.
I'm running out as well. I am out, actually. I'm at 200. I'm trying to get the
more refineries. You still have that entire left-
Again! Help! Help! Attack the thing attacking my- whatchamacallit?
I'm too far away.
Oh, well, it's only one guy. Don't worry about that. But still, he'll eventually take down my, everything. Complete. Can you handle him?
Yes.
Select target.
Yeah, he's a commando. He's in here. Well, don't you attack that. No. Repair. He just bombed it.
Don't worry, I'm about to snipe him.
He killed it. My tech center's gone. He's killing my refineries. Kill him with fire. Alright. There's the last reactor gone. He's going for my silo. Good thing it's got nothing in it.
Iron cannon is ready.
Launch the iron cannon on them, but I need help.
Okay, I just need to position this just right.
Juggernaut, hurry! Standing by.
Iron cannon activated.
He's going for my... Hurry! No! No!
What did he do?
I'm down.
Where's the guy? There he is.
Kill him with fire! I can recover
one,
from this.
One snipe.
I can still recover from this.
You get the resources over here. On your left side, there's plenty of resources. Now, how would
I
that
have
do?
A problem. I have
oh
a problem.
Oh my god, that thing's still standing.
How am I gonna get out of this?
Juggernaut, standing by.
How am I gonna get out of this?
Preparing for drop off.
Select target.
Dude. How am I supposed to get out of this? I can literally only make infantry.
What's the hold up? Ready here.
I'm going to send in my troops.
Unstoppable. Would you mind if I used an engineer to capture that second base of yours?
What second base?
Your second base over here by the crystals. It's the only way. They're attacking my harvesters! No!
That's right.
I'm going to build an engineer. I need a base. Would you mind if I used an engineer to capture yours?
Yeah.
Your other?
You can use anything.
Dude, we have tanks over here. They're attacking the secondary base.
Oh, fuck. How did they get over here?
Well, they took me out first, and somehow they haven't finished off my refineries. Alright, I have one guy. One shot at making it there. I have to capture this secondary
base. I'm sitting my mammoth.
They're killing it dead! Hurry!
Tiberium exposure detected.
Standing by.
Hurry, before it's too late!
Juggernaut.
It's gonna be too late, but I'm having things looking slow. And they have air.
Pushing forward.
You have any... Send the troops at your current... At your main base. At your current main base. Remember that? Send them.
I already sent one. And he's too slow.
Send the troops as well. That's our best bet.
Oh my god, they ain't coming from the top.
Unrivaled. Yes, sir.
This is not going well. How is their nuclear missile timer still ticking?
They can send it multiple times.
Well, I thought we took that out. They're about to destroy that
nuclear
power.
No, the iron cannon is not that OP, it seems like. Oh, they took that out.
Secondary base is down. You need to make another. It's my only chance. Run, engineer, run! Run back!
What? They took my stupid... It took my juggernaut. That is so OP.
Okay, make a second base and deploy it, please. It's my only chance. I need to come back from this. It's our only chance.
We're not going to come back from this. I think the blue too.
I need to come back. If you can get me back in the game, I can get power back online. And in order to do that, you need to start attacking from... Okay, move the troop. We got a tank over here at the main base. This is not good.
Where?
It just got wrecked by that sonic cannon. Alright, can you use your current only remaining standing base and war facility to craft another base place thing?
I can't use it for you. I can't give units.
I know, but I can use an engineer to take it over.
I'm already telling you to do that.
Okay. So you've already got one about to be produced?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh my god, just literally
In the meantime, I'm going to use the few bits of resources I have. Hostiles attacking!
On standby.
Where?
Up by the secondary base. EMP.
People ready for action.
EMP tower, it's a sniper team.
That's mine!
Oh, that's yours?
Where's our next target?
I thought it was red for a minute there. I apologize.
So do you have sniper teams now?
Alright, I'm gonna make another engineer and a bunch of rifleman squads with the bit of resources I have left.
You should make a base in that secondary up there. It's already making the...
It's making the secondary unit?
Yeah, it's making
so that way I can capture it. So come deploy it over by my... Whatchamacallit, and I'll have my engineer take it over, so that way I can start building back up. Oh,
yeah,
man.
I'm telling you to move all the way to that secondary resource.
Yeah, they've murdered my base.
Okay, I'm sending it.
Construction vehicle ready to roll.
As soon as I can get that, I can come back online, you know?
Well, we'll go be nuked before then. We lost, I believe.
No. Put everything on hold except for that secondary base. We need to move.
Oh, I have plenty of money.
I know. Put everything on hold except for that base for me so that way I can get it out of here. At least that way one of us can survive and the other can get back in.
I already got the base, and I don't have anything to build engineer.
All right. Construction complete. Is that base deployed anywhere?
Construction complete. I'm already sending it towards you.
On hold. Okay. Canceled.
I'm building a base, barracks.
All right. We need to get rid of that thing, and we need to do it soon. They're gonna nuke us. We know, right?
Silence yeah. Needed. They're definitely gonna nuke my secondary base if they know it.
You need to move your facility. You need to move your facility, and you need to do it now.
I'm building my engineers.
Training. All right. You need to move your construction yard.
Okay.
You need to move it. You need to keep it on the move no matter what happens. Alright, go ahead and deploy that that secondary base that you made me there, and I'll go ahead and get my engineer to capture it.
It's not even close to its destination.
I got their codes.
Yeah, it is. It's right here. You see it?
You want it right there?
Yeah, deploy it there.
Okay, let me put it in the middle.
I'm gonna move it once I capture it, don't worry.
Okay, deploying. New construction
options. Because my engineer can come capture it once it's down.
Holy cow, that sonic cannon's good.
Can I capture it?
I think so.
If not, then that's a problem.
What can you give units?
I got their codes.
There might be a way to power back up some of my turrets, but I'll have to use engineers to do it from now on, and that would not be very helpful, would it?
Yeah, why don't you have a base anymore?
Because I got nuked.
And you didn't have a secondary base like you should have?
I was trying to make one at that moment. I can't capture that.
Yeah, I wish restart.
Hang on, I'm just gonna get in this turret and get it repaired and such and online. And maybe it'll stay online. Superiority. Yes, sir. Tiberium exposure detected. Okay, that's not at all what I wanted to do. Enemy unit sighted. Select target. So how would I go about capturing your base? Select target. Because I have nothing now, you know? That's not good. I know how. I need to capture a war facility. If you can distract them long enough for me to get an engineer in there, I can start creating vehicles and myself a secondary base.
You were in on money, weren't you?
I got 2,064 left. It's the only shot we have. Taking it there. You know?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
In other words, we have to distract them long enough for me to capture their base. They've got a cloaking unit, be careful.
Oh, they've launched it. Where did they launch
move
it at?
Move your construction facility thing.
Construction.
Moving it.
Where's it going?
Yep, knew it. Oh, they didn't
Holy
do
crap.
It. They
Most didn't things survived.
Yes, they went to nuke the defenses. Just like
That's nothing. Okay, that's okay. You need to take out their warhead section next, because yours is going to be ready shortly. You need to get things repaired as well. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't have anything left. Let me power down some buildings.
I'm trying to destroy their cloaking units.
Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't have anything left. You know? Let's see. Let's select my engineer. See what I can capture. If anything. Oh! That could work. Specifically, I need to capture a war vehicle facility. That's what I need. If I could capture one of those, I could come back online. That's what the main issue is. So make sure you take out their whatchamacallit first. I have 2,064 credits, dude. What are we supposed to do?
Right now I'm just repairing everything. And building a lot more juggernauts.
I can make a bunch of riflemen and missile squads if you'd like. But I don't have enough to make many. Personally, I think it's best if I spend the credits I have on engineers and try and capture something. You know?
Yeah.
If I can capture something of their base, I could wreck them. There's red team juggernauts over there. And yeah. You have orange team juggernauts that are down.
Yeah, they can resurrect units. That's cheating. Anything?
Armor superiority.
Kill him dead.
Unit under attack.
Juggernaut standing by.
We need to take out their anti-air as well. Come on. Dang.
The juggernauts destroyed it.
Select target.
Approaching drop zone.
So what are we supposed... They're capturing...
Ion cannon ready.
What? What are they capturing?
Your ion cannon's ready!
Select target.
Tell me where.
It looked... Remember that corner we were talking about a bit ago?
Probably not gonna kill
it. About it.
Destroyed everything else around it, but it won't kill it.
Juggernaut standing by.
Yeah, they wanted to.
Building.
I need something.
Building.
Is there a way you can gift in this? Like, give items?
No, I've tried that already.
Oh, that's building. Perfect. Maybe. Wait, maybe. They have defenses off to building. The side. Including a vehicle facility. I need your help. I know how we can do this. You see, if you go up to like the top right side,
yeah,
you should see a war vehicle facility.
I don't see one.
Construction.
There's a facility. There's a vehicle facility there.
I don't see a war facility.
There's a vehicle facility there. It's not cloaked. If you can't see it at all. It's under the blue crystals. On the top right.
Insufficient funds.
Oh, that one.
If you can distract them long enough for me to get an engineer in there.
Oh, they have plenty of engineers.
They have an engineer running towards you, by the way. Wait a minute. Don't let them attack that engineer. If they can capture one of your items, I can capture it back as my side. Make sense?
Yeah, but it'll be too late. I'll already be destroying him.
He's en route to you.
I have my units ready. Like, do you see?
Yeah, I see him.
Enemy units.
This makes it really difficult, you know?
Securing structure.
Alright, take your sniper squad and have them follow my engineer when I move them, okay?
Securing area.
Hey, aren't they supposed to be able to be climbing stairs?
Move out.
They can't climb stairs.
Roger out.
I'm gonna go all the way over here.
But I mean, that engineer is trying to capture something.
I don't see him anywhere, so.
Alright, follow my engineer.
Where's your engineer?
He's over by the middle base again, remember? See him?
No.
Remember by our main base section where my barracks is?
What's the call?
Have your snipers follow him. I'll have him stop.
I still don't see this the engineer.
He's over by a sonic cannon. By the EMP tower, remember?
Which one?
Look, you see him running?
Reinforcements ready.
Oh, there you are. And I see enemy sabotage. He's instantly dead. Yes, I see him.
He can't be hit from there.
I'm going to make another base.
Alright, do that. Alright, have your sniper team follow my engineer closely, okay? We have- my only chance at this point is to capture that house.
Let's get there.
Or that thing.
Okay.
I got my engineer on the move. This is- I don't have many credits to train more, so we have to do this right.
It'd be easier just to restart. You should have made a lot more bases.
That's the thing, this is a challenge to me. I want to see if I can manage to recover from this.
I don't believe you will. And the other thing, this thing is already recorded.
If we had an APC, that would make it even easier.
Well, I do have APC. You just can't take it. You can't take it.
I know, but I can help you.
Oh, wait, I was building another one, wasn't I?
I think so.
Yes, but it's not
muscle
getting
engineer on route. Muscle saboteur on route towards you guys.
Where?
Unit under attack.
Up by the corner.
Over there? Oh crap! They're attacking us.
I'm just trying to get my engineer there. There's also, okay, okay, when I tell you to, you're gonna need to move in and take out that the buildings that the enemy have captured. Got it? Complete. Target spotted,
moving in. Any enemies around? My sniper team can't go through it. Can't go through the stairs.
That's alright. Alright, move your current teammates, all the teammates you can, up to attack this building here.
Right here?
Up in the corner. See the enemy building that's captured up the stairs?
No, I can't get up the stairs how many times?
I know, you can go around.
And get killed by the defenses.
Ah, crap, they have it all figured out. Wait a minute. I have a plan. Have your sniper team follow my engineer again.
Yes, sir. Understood.
I can start gaining resources again, at least, you know?
This area clear? Yes.
Because there's a tower up in the corner.
I'll go check if it's been used.
Even if it has, as long as I can get this engineer in there, we can use it.
And I can put a mobile base over there.
Exactly. And I have, and that will start getting me credits.
Juggernauts,
and that means
by.
I can continue to make an army.
I'm gonna make a space space command center.
Standing by.
Right. I just need a lot of money.
These have not been used. I know it has been, probably.
Building.
Yep, that's fine though, because it's not got any defense by it. That's perfect.
Structure sold.
Because it has no defense by it, I can start getting credits again.
On hold. On hold.
I'm trying to
and
get
now that
credits.
I can start getting credits, I might have a way to recover. I don't know yet, though.
Oh my god, I actually don't
Yes,
have
I'm that. Gaining credits again now! You need to get a base over there to defend this. This is the only resource
credits.
I have.
I literally have owl credits.
Alright. Well, with this in, with this available to us, that means I can finally begin to produce troops again. And help you out. At least, right?
Yeah. Let me send an EMP over there.
Yeah, you need to stop that thing.
I'll probably go get nuked again.
Good. They're countdown right. Stopped for a little bit of time. I've got rifle squads in production, and I've got a couple engineers in production as well. I'm gonna look around for more towers that I can take over. There's another tower. There is another tower.
Building.
Yeah, you can go all the way over there.
Yeah.
I'll send my,
hey,
one of my...
Hey, those buggies you have over there? See those buggies you have over by that secondary base down there?
Unit yeah.
Under attack.
Can you move one of them over towards where my old base was?
Unit under attack.
The old base?
Yeah.
Okay, I can move them down there. What? My big guy was able to get up there?
The stairs?
Yes! He's up there somehow.
That's weird.
Yes.
I don't think that should be possible. Have him attack the tower. Have him attack the building.
I'm trying, but he's taking forever to turn.
Attack.
Boom. Boom.
See if you can get any more up there. Wait a minute. I see why. Their defense doesn't go around. Their defense doesn't hit on that side. We can do this. Get them all up there.
Walker's in motion. What's the status? Entering new position.
Doing that.
Don't let him attack that war facility. I need it.
I'm sending artillery on their nuke.
He's attacking the war factory. Don't let him.
Where?
What's they have the 5 seconds till their nuke goes again.
I stalled it with artillery. Unit temporarily.
Yes, that building's gone. Stop their troops. All right, defend that. I'm bringing an engineer.
Okay, defending.
I have an engineer. He's en route.
Oh, no. Crap, he launched it. He probably launched it over here. Yep, he did. Ow, that hurt. Oh, crap. I have no more. Do I have a refinery? Please tell me.
I don't have a refinery.
I don't.
You have an engineer. Any engineer.
Building.
At least you still have power, right? You still have electricity.
Not enough anymore.
Do you have an engineer?
Engineer?
Any engineer.
Yes.
Let's go to work.
Get him down to where you're you have a secondary base unit.
Under attack.
What? I was able to get it?
Yeah, it came out in time. Look! MCV!
Yeah, we're ready.
ready.
Okay, where do you want me to place it? I'm gonna place it all the way over here.
Safe.
I'm gonna place it on the other side. Please tell me if I get enough of this.
Building.
I'm trying to get enough for a refinery.
Building in progress. Building.
Whatever you do, defend that war factory. I've got an engineer en route. It's just gonna take some time. I'm out of credit.
Construction options.
I'm gonna have to sell some buildings. I'm
selling
some of my turrets
running.
And such.
Yes.
Alright, I'm selling my turrets and such. It's the only way to get me the credits I need to get this engineer.
Under attack. Building.
Come on, engineer.
I have no radar at all.
I know. I'm trying to get an engineer in. Yes, I have an engineer.
It says I have a unit under attack. Oh, yeah, all
defend
these guys.
Defend that war factory. Don't let them kill it. I have the engineer. He's on his way. This is my one and only chance to recover, dude. The good news is their nuclear missile hasn't killed us off yet.
Let's rock. Moving.
Can you get any units to defend my engineer? Wait, hang on. I'll have him stop for a second. I have.
Once I have enough power.
I have a bunch of squads that I'm gonna have.
Yes, I got enough power again.
Nice.
Oh,
they're killing things off.
Oh crap, they're shooting my squads. Where's my engineer?
I have a bunch of squads and my engineer en route.
Planning.
Don't let them take out that war facility. It is required for me to get back online. I need it to be defended for just enough time to get an MCV out, okay?
At least you're getting resources now.
Yeah, at least I have a way of retrieving resources, even if it is a small amount. If I actually manage to recover
unit
from this.
You be
I need
a hero.
As many troops up there as quickly as possible.
I got plenty
just
of
make
power
sure
now.
They don't attack that freaking war factory. I need them defending it.
I can't tell them to defend. Sorry. It's not
I
an
know
option.
That. Just don't let them attack it. Whatever you do.
Oh crap, they already have this resource point.
But I've got units en route. And my engineer should be almost there.
Let's go to work.
Yeah, I've got my engineer selected.
Oh crap, it's still on waypoint. Gotta go there.
Alright, engineer's on his route.
Then go there.
Stairs?
And then go there.
Why can't they climb stairs?
None of them can, it seems like.
You. Hey, take out that thing. Quick.
Telling them to attack.
The engineer's en route, and the engineer's down. Crap.
Fuck. I was shooting them.
I've got another engineer already here, though. He's on his way.
Walker's in motion.
This is my squad. One of my squads made it up.
Where's my engineer? The engineers are very, very slow.
We're in guard stance. Unit.
Target.
Oh, I lost my command post, it seems like.
Building. Iron cannon ready.
Ah, my iron cannon's ready.
Select target.
My engineer's on his way. Can you get some units to cover him? There's three of your big gigantic things. I need them covering my engineer.
You mean my juggernauts?
Yeah, your juggernauts.
Where's your engineer?
My engineer's on his way. He's right behind them.
I don't see him.
He's right behind three of the guys down lower than the other ones.
I still don't see him.
He's in the field.
Oh, I see him.
Moving.
I need him under cover fire. And you've got some rocket squads that could help out as well. This is a very small chance.
Stupid Rusty! I hurt. Ow.
Alright, quick. He's on his way. He's almost there. He has to have covering fire the second he gets up there.
Silence needed.
Moving.
Silence needed.
At least you have frickin' whatchamacallits. Alright, he's almost there.
Did my engineer die? No, he's right there. Good.
My engineer's almost there.
Unit
just need a little bit more cover.
Building captured.
Yes, I captured a building.
Look, he's making it!
Oh crap.
If he manages to do this. No, there's a tank up there.
I was like, oh crap. I forgot about that.
Can you take down that tank?
Very trying.
On standby. Yeah. Marry these fools. I'm the juggernaut. Entering new position.
Don't make these guys yet. I need the engineers first.
I'm getting extra resources now.
You have an airfield?
didn't make one yet.
Make one. It's our best. It's our best bet.
Oh, they took my special command center out too. Aw, jerks.
All right, all right, all right. I've got the engineer en route again.
Oh my God, the crystals actually regenerate.
Construction. Complete. Yeah, they do. Building. Didn't know.
No.
All right, you don't have very many guys left up there.
Operations en route.
Come on. Oh crap. That's the I just got disconnected and stopped for recording software. That's so bullshit.
You're still here, though.
It's loading my progress, is what it says. Actually, you disconnected from the game, it says.
It says that for you, too. It's trying to report what you have left. Wait a minute, will this allow me a possible win chance?
They're connected.
Dude! I'm back! All your stuff just has been transferred to me.
What?
All your stuff was just transferred to me.
Okay.
Oh, that's the wizardry!
And I still have all my stuff!
Perfect! Alright, we'll see who can win first then.
And now I'm out of power.
AA battery. Deploy that. We're out of power again.
Wait, I think we just went to two separate games.
I
got their
codes. I think that's what happened. I think it just thought we disconnected or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I said one vote.
Either way, it brought everything of yours to me.
Construction complete. Tiberium explosion. Well, I guess we both have to see who can win first.
Power supply.
Conqer ready for liftoff.
Let's build. What are rigs?
This is not fair. That literally disconnected us. It probably took too long. It was like, I'm just gonna disconnect you guys.
It probably did.
Locomotors working. Well, it makes it hard. Select target.
Your EMP is still down. However, I can do orca strikes and radio and radio radio scans.
My EMP is done.
Let's orca strike this out. So that means I can get rid of that war facility now if I want to.
Select target.
Preparing for drop off.
Unit under attack.
Where's my mammoth tanks? Oh, really? They didn't want to come towards me? Jerks.
Let's get to the front. Mammoth tank ready.
Unit lost.
Moving.
Oh, please land that in time.
Tiberium exposure detected.
Bury these fools.
Unit under attack.
Aha, I took out their cloak and I can see everything.
Nice.
Now taking out their stuff.
Reinforcements ready.
I've got anti-air in here now.
Brace for fire.
Select target.
LZ in sight.
Oh. Alright, let's do this.
There's
another target. Leroy Jenkins style. We're all en route. They can move if they want. It doesn't matter to me. It's time. Take out that barracks.
Mammoth, take a symbol.
Unit lost.
Ready here. Yes, sir.
Oh wow! None of my units are actually in there. That's stupid.
What's the holdup? Coordinates.
They've lost a nuke. Crap.
They lost a nuke. Crap.
They didn't hit us at all. They did nothing.
Oh, they attacked my main base. Oh, that is such a
They did nothing to me.
I got in lag like hell.
Mammoth, take a symbol.
I can't believe I have at least one thing alive.
Attack! Repairing. My EMP is almost ready. That's gonna give us a plus side boost.
Hey, where's... Oh, they destroyed my building.
On hold. Cancel.
Juggernaut, standing by.
That's like a jerk.
We're all moving up, just like, yeah! They got cloaking again.
Oh, they have no cloaking for me. But they literally destroyed everything.
Alright, take that out first. Take that out of here. Get that thing out of here.
Unit under attack.
Juggernaut, standing by.
Building.
Construction vehicle ready to roll. This area clear?
Juggernaut, standing by.
10-4 on that.
Yeah, got my building area back.
These things turn super slow.
Yes, they do.
Tiberium exposure detected. Construction.
I can't believe it disconnected us like that. Did Tungle go out or something?
No, because look, we still have our thing. We're still on Skype.
I don't think Tungle could have gone out though.
Is that? Damn.
Okay, well I have 10 juggernauts. Alright, I go.
I'm destroying everything now.
I can't believe that just happened though, dude. That sucks. And then disconnect with us like that. That's like 50 TF.
Yeah. I'm destroying their nuke now.
Tiberium exposure detected.
Juggernaut, standing by.
Unit under attack.
Right, oh yeah, I literally got all you.
Keep it checked. Flatten the place.
Yes, sir. Roll over then.
Juggernaut, standing by. Lay waste. That won't take long.
Armor superiority. Move it up.
Juggernaut, standing by.
Close in.
Preparing for drop-off.
Keep them checked. Brace for fire. Standing by. Flatten the place.
Flatten the place.
Unit lost.
Mobile artillery.
There's a target. Unrivaled. Move it up.
I have so much money now.
Yeah, same.
Oh.
Juggernaut, standing by. Missile squad ready for combat.
I've launched all-out war against them.
Standing by. Missile squad ready for combat.
Mammoth tank ready. Close in.
On standby.
Unit under attack.
Locomotors working.
I'm destroying everything. I think I can push you.
Nice.
Let's get to the front.
Construction complete. Silence needed.
Ready here.
Standing by.
Close in.
Take out power. My goal is to stop flying another nuke.
Mine's already dead.
My current goal is to stop them from firing that other nuke. So I'm going all out on their power supply.
I'm the juggernaut!
Unit lost.
Clean them up!
Fire on that mammoth tank before it's too late!
I think they're all dead.
Ready for combat.
Mammoth left.
I won!
You are victorious.
Nice.
Did just like disconnects us.
We got ourselves
us.
In place right now.
It still says you're connected. Oh yeah, it says 0x. Or no, you know the no sign? The saying you disconnected from me.
Right?
Yeah, it took us an hour. Yes, that? I didn't hear.
Hang on.
Right now? The good thing I just finished.
Crap, they're launching an all-out assault on us and I don't have troops for it.
Yeah, I have to go.
You do?
Yeah, my dad wants me to sell. Well, at least I finished the game.
Yeah. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, I'll just call you back and record a little bit more on the video, and then I'll go share your link on the description, probably.
Alright.
And in. If anyone really knows how to make a intro or anything knows a good way, basically use this music file below, and if you ever need to talk to me,